What's up guys, thank you for checking out this video. My name is Kevin with Nia Auto Design, and today we're going to be installing the Nia sides on this Subaru WRX. With the purchase of the Nia sides, you're going to receive some support screws. For this installation, you're going to need a clip remover or a flathead screwdriver, a stubby Phillips screwdriver, and we recommend an angle driver for installation. So a few things about the Nia sides for the Subaru WRX. One, it's available color match. You can color match it to your car, or if you want to paint it in black or any other color, we can do that for you too. Two, it's designed for the WRX. As you can see, the front has this nice kind of like dent in the front, and it's got the fin in the back. And three, it's made out of high quality ABS plastic, not that cheap urethane that will start warping with time, or fragile fiberglass. So step one is we recommend wiping down the bottom of your car, get rid of any rocks or any debris that you might have stuck underneath. All right guys, if your car is lowered and you're gonna jack up your car to install this piece, please use jack stands for safety. In this case, we're gonna use the angle driver and just creep up underneath. All right, so depending on the model of your car, some have a clip under here, some don't. Some come already with the STI. I know it comes with the side skirt already installed, so you have to remove the factory side skirt. In this case, we have a clip here that we need to remove, and we're gonna use that same clip to install the side skirt. So with your clip remover or a flathead screwdriver, just remove the front clip. All right, using the same clip that you just removed, present the side skirt underneath the car and just present the clip through pre-drilled hole for you. So present the clip through the pre-drilled hole, find the factory hole, and once the factory hole is found, just insert it and clip it on. Once the front clip is on place, now this is when you align the side skirt, making sure all the pre-drilled holes stay underneath your factory side skirt. Once you find the desired position, then you start self-tapping the screws provided to you into the side skirt. Let's get started. So when drilling the screws, make sure you only go halfway with the drill. That way you don't over-tighten and strip the plastic bumper. Once all your screws are in halfway, this is when you get the stubby Phillips screwdriver and you hand tighten every single one of them. Just make sure not to over tighten because you will strip the plastic side skirt. All right, once all the screws are tight, do the same thing for the other side. You're good to go. Thanks again for watching this video. Please check out our website for this and many other products that we have for the Subaru WRX STI. Thanks again. That.